Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. I'm actually giving out signals right now. I just gave out the signal of AUD USD JPY. I said GBP USD, don't touch it because of the news that are happening at 5 o'clock. So AUD USD is the one that we are waiting on. USD JPY went into profit, but I noticed there are some people who are still holding on the USD JPY, and I gave that signal already that you must sell. And then some people like myself are ready to profit, but I can see right now that it's still steady in there. But if you can check the hour, it is still getting there to the over. So I think it's still a good sell. AUD USD is the one that I said you must buy, but as you can see, it was going down quite a bit. But look at what I'm doing right now. I'm actually just quickly just show you. I'm actually, when it's going down, how the banks trade, when the, so that the banks do not lose any money. When, if you trust your position that it's going to go to this level, né? And it's going to go up and it's going down, you don't want to, you don't want to be taken by emotions. You cannot open a chart by technical analysis, then you close it by emotions. When the trade is here, you want to open more of the direction. But look at my secret. Look, I'm in profit right now. I'm going to take that profit. I'm in profit. I'm taking it now. So I'm going to be doing that the whole time until my first position goes into profit. And I've been doing this since I was negative 300. Look, I'm at negative 146 buying. So as it's there, until I make profit. So that is how the banks also use. So that is how the banks will not even lose any money. And even if they lose, it was just fundamentals. There's some news, a terrorist attack. There's nothing they can do about that. But technically, it's really impossible to lose a trade. If you don't over leverage, if you've got the right capital, and also if you are focused. Remember, this is the largest Telegram group right now in Africa. The second largest Telegram group is 7,000 people, which is Atlas Forex. And the first one, I don't know if you guys, you've got it. I think we've got it here. The first group in the world. You will see, it's Astro Forex. So there are three groups. Astro Forex is about 16,000. 16,000 people, 6,000 people, 4,000 people. And at the rate that we're going with, I think in the next maybe 2 weeks, we can be the largest, actually. Because if you can check, Atlas and the other one, Astro, they took about 3 years, 2 years to get to where they are. So guys, let's enjoy. See you soon.